Hey, this is how to set up Venmo on brackets. It's not really that hard. I already have it installed. If you go here, here's the extension manager. Type in Vim, Vimbar. It says installation successful. But you can see, like, I type escape and nothing happens. So what you have to do is you have to enable it. So if you end up going to view and at the very bottom there's enable Vimbar, you can see normal right here, and now you have Vim navigation. And you can do stuff like Shift V, X that out, paste it a couple times, whatever you want to do. So that's pretty much how to enable Vim mode on brackets. Peace.